you. Yeah, you. Did you know it's everyday simple steps that can keep pollution from reaching our waterways? When we use water, we dirty it.
Our clean water becomes wastewater that is treated at the regional wastewater treatment facility before returning to the Willamette River. Staff at the treatment facility work to remove pollutants from our water and to protect our local environment.
Keeping trash, chemicals, and other materials considered pollutants out of drains is important to the health of our local waterways. So, what can you do to help? It's simple. Grab that pan full of grease and an empty metal soup can. Now pour the grease in, wait till it hardens, and throw it in the trash. When fats, oils, and grease wash down drains, it can clog sewage pipes and lead to costly repairs.
And if this greasy waste reaches the treatment facility, it cannot be treated in the treatment process and has to be removed.
Now you've got a handle on fats, oils, and grease. What's next? Okay, let's go to the bathroom. Oh, come on. It's where a lot of pollutants come from, and not that kind of pollutant. Unfortunately, many people flush their trash instead of throwing it away in the garbage. The sewer system and treatment facility can't handle trash. Staff at the wastewater treatment facility have to use giant screens in the preliminary treatment process just to remove garbage. Items like disposable wipes and diapers, plastics, cigarette butts, and even cat litter have to be removed before the wastewater can be cleaned and treated. Keep trash where it belongs, in the garbage. So, what else should we keep from going down our drains?
Chemicals and toxins found in medications and other items like auto fluids, lawn care products, paints, and some personal care products cannot be removed at the treatment facility.
Keeping it out of our drains helps keep it from reaching our rivers. The water that exists on Earth is all there ever is or will be. That's why it's so important we all take care of it.
The Regional Wastewater Treatment Facility is effective at treating wastewater and removing most pollutants that enter the sewer system via the drains in your homes and businesses.
However, it's everyday actions to prevent pollutants from entering drains and reaching the waterway that really add up. Everyone has a role in keeping our local waterways and the environment healthy.
Check out these resources for more information on how you can help prevent pollutants from reaching our local waterways.